hunting down more flowers. We are over here by the long neck location. And we are going to try to see how well we can go ahead and find this flower. We're gonna have
a quick way down.
Yes, that was a quick way down. We're gonna have some snap mod to get by, Glinthawk. So you know what? Let's take care of the Glinthawk first. Restock on my arrows. Take a swim. Now we're gonna have another snap mod and a washer to get through. Right in the eye. And we'll blow up his blaze canister. Amazing how a fire works against machines. Really? Boy, I suck. Right, so I should be in the area of the flower. Pretty close to the icon, so it should be somewhere around here. Let's see. Can I get a scan on where it's at? Oops. There it is.
Ouch.
Oh, I must have landed on the cactus. Alright, let's take a look. Just south-southwest of the icon. And this is a Mark III letter H. Not bad. See, the next closest flower. We have two down in the south. A vantage point still. And one up by the lake. And that should be the last of the three collectibles I need. Yes, it looks like it. So we'll go ahead and make our way down south. Get that flower. We'll get those two flowers. And be able to finish out the collectibles pretty shortly. Thanks for checking in. lot of locations of the flowers. That was that last one was a Mark III, letter H. And we'll go ahead and see what these other two come up to be in the next video. Thanks a lot.